over-personalizing. Basically, we do affect the world around us, and the world around us does affect us. But we can go to an extreme on this, and we can make more things about ourselves than we really need to. We assume that the situation involves us, when it doesn't. I have kids all the time who do this. A kid came into my office, and she's like, I was walking down the hall, and I saw one of my friends. I was like, oh, hey. They're like, hi. And they went right by. I'm like, okay. And they're like, it was like she was upset. And then I didn't do anything to her. How dare she treat me like she did? I don't like her. I can't trust her. And I'm like, whoa, whoa. Why? What do you think happened there? She's like, well, she treated me mean. Obviously, she's upset with me, and I didn't do anything. I'm like, she's upset with you? And she's like, yeah. And I'm like, because of the way she said hi. Yeah. And I'm like, what if she just broke up with her boyfriend? Well, she would have stopped and talked to me then. And I'm like, okay. I'll be like, yeah. I'll be like, all right, how about this one? For all you know, she ate in the cafeteria, she has diarrhea, and she's running to the bathroom. And we went usually to his lap, and they're like, well, yeah. And I'm like, why do you assume it's about you? It doesn't not necessarily. They could just be in a bad space. They could be distracted by something. It doesn't necessarily have to be about you. But we will always make that, or not always, but a lot of times we will make that leap of, boy, that was weird. They seem upset. I wonder what they're upset about. I wonder what I did to upset them. A lot of times we'll do that, and we got to be careful of that. It leads to huge problems. A lot of times, even when you can point things out, like the same example I was giving, I'm like, well, how do you know it was about you? How do you know she's angry with you? She could be angry at a teacher, or she could be angry at somebody else, and you just kind of caught her in a bad moment. No, it's about me. I mean, they will actually get upset. They'll be like, didn't you listen to what I told you? Of course it's about me, because she was mean to me. And I'm like, well, not necessarily. So basically, when we ask about it, they don't believe the answer. I'm like, okay, why don't you ask your friend if they're upset with you? Okay, and they will. And then the person's like, no, I'm not angry with you. Still don't believe it. Oh, she's lying. I know she's still angry with me. It's just like, why do you have to have this person angry with you? And really trying to get them to see, it's like, why are you convinced? So she was angry with you before, and she's angry at you, and you have God knows why. You can't think of any reason why. You've asked the person, are they angry? And they've said no. Now they're lying to you. I go, or could it be that you made a mistake and she's not angry? No, I mean, it's got to be about me. So basically what happens, we end up beating ourselves up or getting angry at the other person. Because it's like, oh, I had to have done something. I wonder what I did. Da, da, da. And then you have the kids who sometimes go to their friend and like, oh, I know you must be angry. I'm really sorry for whatever I did. And they're like, what are you talking about? And you're like, you know, the other day when I was in the hall and I said hi and you just kind of cut me off. And they're like, again, what are you talking about? And then they feel really weird because, oh, now they're going to think I'm weird because I was really thinking about this, so I got to play it off. And it's all this, like, internal, like, stuff. It's so much about that, and it's not. So they'll either, like I said, you'll beat yourself up. I shouldn't have done that, been like this. I shouldn't have acted this way. I must have done something wrong. Or, again, they'll be really, well, I'll show her. If she's going to treat me this way, then, oh, she'll never, she'll regret that, kind of a thing.